Today's emergency is that the big beautiful tree in front of one of our rental houses fell over and is blocking the street. So we're here to do a lot of chopping and try and clear the path.